Oh, yes, bandages and sure, build. All right, good job.
Good job, Spooky. You win the game.
You know what we're gonna do right quick, actually? I'm gonna put it 4 times anti this thing. Thank you, thank you. Keep changes. Oh, yeah. Oh, that looks much better, actually. Oh. Oh, you can just tell the difference. No FPS lag, but to be there. Oh. Yes. See, this is the kind of quality you guys get when you watch my videos. You don't get, you know, some... Like, okay, consoles are great and all, but honestly, look at this. 4 times anti-aliasing. I mean, basically 60 FPS. There's just no going back. You just get it. And smooth gameplay. And generally funny commentary, I guess. But you get commentary, which...
Good work. I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you.
Oh, you did, sir. You did.
You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage.
$100. Yes. I want to see my awesome... Oh, what is this? No. Half a binocular. The good half. That's great. Effect of cards used to play Rage Frenzy when combined with the starter deck. See Hendrick and Wellspring. Oh, okay. Okay. Dark armor. Oh! Armor upgrade for your arc suit. Okay. Accuracy, 52%, nice. Some good ass stats here. Me likey. Well, that's pretty damn cool. Alright. Damn it. I gotta get used to that. Oh, look at that shotgun.
Hey, come over here.
What's up?
I've got one word for you to remember. Feltrite. You know what Feltrite is? Probably not. Well, let me tell you. Feltrite was inside that asteroid that darn near wiped out the whole planet. But what it left behind? Now that is interesting. Feltrite, ore from outer space. Powerful stuff. You get your hands on it, you keep it. Only trade it for something really good.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Appreciate that. You the hoe. Knock, knock.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, baby.
Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hand. Truth is, not a bad vehicle. But, see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do. But the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay. See you back here when you get the parts.
Yes, you are. Look at that. That's pretty goddamn awesome. I'm not gonna lie. Shit. Bitches be true. I like this game so far, it's great.
Welcome, friend.
What's up, Phil? Where is this? Oh, there it is. What's up?
Hey, buddy.
So, DR needs some parts for that old boogie. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old dam and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit. Won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own.
Here, take some. Yes! Fat boys. I like. Thanks, bro. I didn't. Oh, man. See, it's a. I'm an asshole. So you see 12 fat boys. Never type your pistol. Fat boys are much stronger than regular pistol rounds. You can select ammo type. Okay, thanks. Fat boys.
Let's go.
Sleeping on the job again, eh?
Oh god, I think I hit him. That was amazing. Don't I have don't I have wing sticks?
There's got to be around here somewhere. Dumb.
Jesus. I'll stick with my combat shotgun. Don't craft might be the item that saves you. Hey, that's true actually. Nice. There we go. Something I definitely need. Please, thank you. No. Okay, and I need another what? What is this? Toolkit? I guess I have to use it.
Sorry.
So,
do you see what they're working on downstairs?
Oh, fuck yeah!
Where's our bloody backup? Move it! He's coming around! Come on, move it! Someone get
the bullet! No.
Everyone get back! Okay! He's too tough!
Don't you want some of this?
There he is!
Fucking heavy!
Nah. Didn't think so. Jerks. Alright, there we go. That's what I needed. Build off. Thanks, bro.
God damn it.
Okay. Pistol rounds. Regulars. Thank you. A whole bunch of goodies. It came from there. Down here. Just didn't know really what I missed. Okay. I'm gonna sell this shit. Don't even need it, really. Anything interesting? Feliz Navidad.
I'm down. There he is. Move back. Don't let him pass.
Special.
Oh shit.
Oh come on, you son of a bitch. Sticks, bandages. Oh, there's a lot of shit in there. Alright. Puffer aerosol. The druggies. Alright. What's over here? Nice radio. Can't get in there. Wire kit. Can I build that? I need one of those now. So I'm pretty sure what I can do. Oh, that's in that one room. So when I get that, I can go into that one room where with the mission we